This is St. Anne's College. This is St. Anne's College. This is St. Anne's College, but then so is this. This guy is St. Anne's College. That girl there is St. Anne's College. This is also St. Anne's College. St. Anne's College is in Oxford, but it's not Hogwarts.
That's pretty much why I applied here.
It sort of existed since 1879, but became a college in 1952, the year the Queen became the Queen. At this point, it was only for women, but men were allowed in 1979.
They had to install urinals, yes, and of course that was a big issue.
He's the librarian, by the way. Our library has over 110,000 books.
I've read all of them, of course.
Lots of them were written by alumni, including this one. This is me, Daniel, the St. Anne's alum who made this video. First year students live in this building, second year's here and here, it won this award, and third year's here. Three meals a day are served in the dining hall. Evelyn is making spaghetti bolognese, although the students can be quite picky.
They do use ketchup quite a lot, yeah.
Lots of the rooms are different, but so are lots of the students. This is our mascot, a beaver. These students are trying to draw our crest.
It's a lion, right?
No, it's not a lion.
What is it?
Is there beavers in it?
It's in going well.
No.
What do beavers' tails look like?
It's more like this, but okay. The academic side is hard.
They really throw you straight in.
But exciting.
No student is asked to do the impossible.
You just have so much more opportunity to work out what you think about something.
Samantha wears a gown like this sometimes, but more often she wears one like this. This is our principal, Tim.
Provocative.
This is our a cappella group. This guy plays for our football team. And Edna's training for the rowing club. Every year we have a fire alarm test and there's a prize for the people who are wearing the best slippers.
Marvellous.
Our alumni include Helen Fielding, Mr. Hudson, Oscar-winning film director Kevin MacDonald, and provocative intellectual Susan Sontag. For a long time, our Wikipedia page said that the Barcelona footballer Carles Puyol went to St. Anne's. He didn't. This is a tutor. He's a world expert in macroeconomics, but he's quite friendly, really. He taught the Chief Secretary of the Treasury, Danny Alexander.
But I'm not responsible.
There are 75 trees on site from 35 different species. This is the bike racks during the holidays. This is the library at 2 a.m. This is the college bar at 11 p.m. And at 5 a.m. This is the porter.
We have a lot of post.
St. Anne's is this and this, it's this and this and this. It's a bit this, it's one of these, it's kind of this, and usually this. St. Anne's is this, St. Anne's is this. It's not this, but it is this.
St. Anne's isn't what you think of Oxford now. It's what you're going to make of it.